What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode. Today, this is the second time I'm doing the intro. Because I don't know why. But the new phone just didn't want to record. So here I am again, recording the intro. But today we're hydro dipping the helmet. So this is part two of hydro dipping the helmet. So that's why you've all tuned in. Now, because I've already done it, I have no clue where I'm up to. So it's more or less, I think it's up to where I'm hydro dipping the video. So it was just a matter of sanding, getting it all ready, getting it prepped, and then it was hydro dipping. So now that you're all caught up, let's continue on with the video. Alright, once you're happy with the water and everything, it's time to spray the paint. Okay, let's do it. Let's see. Once you think you've got enough paint, just move it around. Try and get your desired pattern. Grab your helmet and very slowly submerge it. Give it a shake.
get all the excess paint away. And bring it up. Now, I probably would have, should have taped inside, but couldn't be bothered. But there you go. Now it's a matter of let it sit in the sun, dry, and then see how it looks once it's all fully dried.
There you go. It's not finished. It looks like somebody puked all over it. But once I give it a bit of a sand down, wet sand, and gloss it, cross fingers, it will look good. So, once it dries, we'll have a proper look and take from there. Alright. It's all dry now. Now we go for the wet sand. Thank you. And there we go. You can see I missed quite a bit in there. So now it's just a matter of letting the helmet dry again and then chucking a clear coat over it. But I don't actually mind it, but it could have came out a lot better. So we'll let it dry properly again, and then we'll give it a clear coat. Now, once it's dry, time for the final part. Now we just let the clear coat dry. Alright, YouTube. Once everything's dried, everything's as well as you hope. And I was hoping for a lot better job. But now becomes the fun part. Joining these two back together. We grab the super glue. Hopefully it only take one cube. And then just put glue over the helmet. Your paint piece and merge before the glue gets everywhere over you. And that's your helmet done. Now I've got to go in and get rid of this glue off of me before I stick to anything. So, hope you all enjoyed this. If you like it, leave a thumbs up. If you got any comments, leave them in the comments. If you have any ideas, leave them in the comments. But don't forget to hit that subscribe and the like button if you like these videos. And I'll see you all next time. Peace out.